Hello, Danny Polino, Mercedes-Benz, Edmonton West. Here's the YouTube video on the vehicle. I don't know if the wrench works. There you go. Peter, this box doesn't go down like this, eh?
The hydraulic? No.
So obviously, as you can tell, it's not started often, but it started on the first go, okay?
All right,
just want you to see what it's all about here. So you have an idea. I don't know, it looks like they're the same tires, but I think that's a lighting system for the top of it there. Okay. And this is, oh God, the guy's gonna pull this back out. So this is the interior. It's got its drive. It's manual there, gears, back seat, all right, roof, liner, okay, gauges, seems to be okay, I don't know, you're gonna have to let me know what you think. Alright. Like, I don't know, this thing turns here, but I don't imagine that this is the wench is working at the moment, because that's not working, but you know. Overall, not, I don't know what you think, but not that bad, is it? All right, so, like I said, I don't think that the box has the compression. Okay. All right. There you go. I wonder if that box flips up, eh, Peter?
No way.
That. Yeah. Okay. There you have it. Let me know what you think. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.